here we have our fabulous bar. It's a licensed bar. And look, this is our bar Bastion. This is our bar Butch Bastion, who makes all of our incredible cocktails at our events. Bastion is just prepping some of the cocktails that we're going to be having tomorrow at our life drawing event. Hey, Bastion, say hi.
Hi.
So this is our bar and our like sort of reception area. This is our sort of stage setup. So when we have shows, this is where the performers are. And today we just finally hung curtains up around the room. We never used to have curtains up. This is a new thing. And there we've got our beautiful feather tree. And we've got our lovely couches and the place where everyone puts their shoes. So yeah, so this is the space. This is the main room of Flaze Da. When we have shows, we have this fabulous blue sequin curtain. But when the show's not on, it comes away and we have our beautiful mirror. And this is where it becomes like a dance studio. It's classes by day and then shows by weekend. And then through here is our buyer box. And you can see through the window, we've got the fabulous Miss Cherry Bomb, who is sort of the resident. She is often found in our bio box here at Flaze Da, because she operates a lot of the sound and lighting equipment when we've got the shows on. Hi.
to learn how to do all of these shenanigans too.
Yeah, behind the scenes skills is other stuff we teach. Yeah. And then we've got our hula hoops, our storage area, and then we've got more storage back here, which is where we keep all the audience chairs and everything from shows. And then here is our second room. This is the green room. So this is our second studio space. And when we are running classes, this is where people can learn. But also when we have shows, it's the actual green room where the artists get ready. So, so this is our green room. Hello!
Wow.
Welcome to Flaze Da. Thank you for joining me on this virtual tour of the space.
This is amazing, Jazita. I have seen photos and I have just been so jealous that I haven't been able to get there. But it-